The shrine must be cleansed of Lord Stormsong's evil, heroes. Tread carefully. Some dark presence watches us even now.
Presence. I call upon the surging waters. Arise and wipe out these intruders.
Twisted this sacred place. We must press on and undo his foul work. Quickly, heroes! Stop them before the fleet is lost!
Ashes to ashes, tide to tide. May your souls find peaceful currents.
Thank you. Kul'tiran fleet is nearly yours, my queen.
It would seem you have guests, Lord Stormsong.
Master! Stop this madness at once! The Kul'tiran fleet must not fall to darkness!
Ulrin, we must return to the sea, and Queen Ashara will grant us the power to do so. For the last time, join me or die.
Never!
Then, I shall cast your bodies to the blackened depths to be crushed for eternity.
You turned against the tide, Master. And now you have been pulled underneath it. Something is not right. Darkness still festers here. Be wary, heroes. Some unseen evil still lurks in the dark. We must press on to remove its influence from the shrine. Listen to its whispers. This horror will try to twist your souls.
Await you in the dark.
What makes you think you can oppose my will? Enjoy this victory. It will be your last.
I can feel the dark presence receding. The shrine will be whole again. Thank you, heroes. You've returned hope to the Kul'tiran people. Tides bless you.